Where I saw something I just had to have. My mind told me I should proceed with caution, but my heart said go ahead and make a bid on that. And I said, hey pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make your mind online. I'll be your bidding and be at your beck and call. Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, I gotta have her, she's a one of a kind. I'm going once, going twice. I'm sold on the lady in the second row. She's an 8, she's a 9, she's a 10, I know. She's got ruby red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes, and I'm about to bid my heart goodbye. The auctioneer was going about a mile a minute. He was taking bids and calling them out loud. And I guess I was really getting in it, 'cause I just shouted out above the crowd. And I said, hey pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make your mind online. I'll do your bidding and be at your beck and call. Yeah, I've never seen anyone looking so fine. Man, I gotta have her, she's a one of a kind. I'm sold on the lady in a long black dress. Well, she won my heart, it was no contest. With a ruby red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes. Well, I'm about to bid my heart goodbye. Yeah, we found love on the auction block, and I hauled her heart away. Now we still love to laugh about the way we met that day when I said, hey, pretty lady, won't you give me a sign? I'd give anything to make your mind on mine. I'll do your bidding and be at your beck and call. She's an 8, she's a 9, she's a 10, I know. She's got ruby red lips, blonde hair, blue eyes, and I'm about to bid my heart goodbye.
Along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down the river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton bales and didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run in on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise if we didn't fire a musket till we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. And they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. So we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched the powder off, the gator lost his mind. We fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit couldn't go. They ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? Settling down, would you marry me? If I ask you twice and beg you pretty please, she'd have said yes in a New York minute. They never tied a knot, his heart wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat up at Kitty's place. I should have been a cowboy, I should have learned to rope and ride, wearing my six-shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive, stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Sidekick with a funny name, running wild through the hills, chasing Jesse James, ending up on the brink of danger, riding shotgun for the Texas Rangers. No West, young man, haven't you been told? California's full of whiskey, women and gold, sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars, with a dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart. Should have been a cowboy, I should have learned to rope and ride, wearing my six-shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive, stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Should have been a cowboy, I should have learned to rope and ride, I'd be wearing my six-shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive, stealing a young girl's heart, just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy, yeah, I should have been a cowboy. Should have been a cowboy.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. Beats all, you never saw. Been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Raising the curves, yeah, flattening the hills. Someday the mountain might get up, but the law never.